Security, barricades, and surveillance cameras were in place for a protest on Capitol Hill yesterday. The Justice for J6 rally was organized in protest of the ongoing criminal cases against the rioters who stormed the Capitol more than 8 months ago. A few hundred demonstrators turned up, but were outnumbered by the number of media and heavy police presence. U.S. Capitol Police confirmed that 4 people were arrested there.